Some tips for painting furry animals in watercolor. I start with a light wash of the base color. For this one, I added burnt umber and yellow ochre. I used a small brush to simulate the feeling of fur. I used a real Kolinsky sable brush. I dried it off after getting paint on the brush so that it was very dry and bristly. Take your time and do it little by little. I thought this sucked at first, but then when I stepped back, I was really happy with it.